From one health threat to another, a group of private hospitals raises the alarm over an increase in the number of dengue cases in several regions. These include Central Luzon, Metro Manila, Western and Central Visayas, as well as Calabarzon. The group's president says majority of the dengue patients they are seeing are adults.
Dapat bantayan kasi once magkaroon sa isang area, usually po dapat ang tinututukan natin yung area na yon dahil hindi katulad ng COVID na ang pagkalat ay ano sa infection sa airborne ano. Ito po ay may vector ano yung mosquito. Sabihin lang yung area nila ay may breeding place ng ano ng mosquito na yan na nagdadala ng dengue.
The maker of the only authorized monkeypox vaccine signs a deal with the World Health Organization to facilitate the distribution of the drug in Latin America and the Caribbean. Bavarian Nordic says deliveries are expected to begin in September as the company seeks to boost production to meet high global demand. The company recently announced agreements to sell additional doses to the U.S. and Europe. The vaccine, which was originally designed against monkeypox, smallpox rather, in adults, has been approved for use against monkeypox. The Philippine Health Department, meanwhile, says the country's fourth monkeypox patient continues to recover. But the DOH says they are having troubles in establishing just how the patient got infected.
Itong pang-apat natin na kaso ng monkeypox is still in isolation. Although we have received the report already by the doctors that he is continuously healing, ang isang nagiging challenge natin ngayon for us to establish the accurate history from the patient would be the patient now is quite hesitant to give us information because of all of the media reports that has happened in the past days, na post yung kanyang picture sa social media, so medyo hesitant siya makipag-usap.
The DOH now has this appeal to the public.
Nakikiusap sa ating mga media outlets, pati sa ating mga kababayan, let's preserve and respect the identity and the privacy of specific individuals afflicted by specific illnesses para naman po hindi sila nagkakaroon ng mga ganitong agam-agam, nawawala ang tiwala sa gobyerno, nawawala ang tiwala sa mga tao dahil dito.
The Philippine Health Department sees no reason to implement a lockdown despite the detection of monkeypox cases in the country. It asserts some measures are in place to prevent the disease from spreading. It also assures the public the fourth case from Iloilo and its close contacts are under strict quarantine. The DOH made those remarks in response to Negros Occidental's plan to possibly tighten regulations in seaports. The country's fourth monkeypox patient has no documented travel history, while the first three cases were all linked to travel. The DOH is investigating if there is already local transmission of monkeypox in the country.